Liv, congratulations. You officially qualify for the Elimination Chamber, and now you are one step closer to all of this revenge that you keep talking about.
Yeah, speaking of revenge, as badly as I want revenge, Zoe did not make that easy for me. So I just want you to know, Zoe, it was nothing personal. It was just business.
Well, now you have to prepare for this Elimination Chamber match on the other side of the world, all the way in Perth, Australia. But you've had experience in Elimination Chamber matches before. How much do you think that helps you here?
I like to call Elimination Chamber eLIviniation Chamber. Ooh. I think, quite frankly, I have the most experience out of any other female in WWE. So I feel really, 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 really good about my odds.
She feels really good. Thank you for this, Liv. Congratulations on the qualification and best of luck.
Liv Morgan Revenge Tour. On to the next one. Watch me. Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.